गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू संस्कार पब्लिक स्कूल। दिस इज योर मैथ्स क्लास। सो ओपन योर मैथ्स बुक एंड इट्स नेम इज नंबर फन। ओपन पेज नंबर 19 एंड 20। एज यू ऑल नो, वी हैव लर्न टिल नंबर 10, सो वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू एक्टिविटी। दिस इज काउंट द पिक्चर्स ऑफ ईच ग्रुप एंड राइट देयर नंबर। We have to count the pictures and write the number in the given box. Let's start counting. What are these? These are foxes. We have to count these foxes and write the number in the box. हमें ये fox count करनी है और इसका number box में लिखना है. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 in number. So we will write here number 5. There are oxes. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So these are 9. Then there are ostriches. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next we are having donkeys. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We will write here number 8. Then these are owls. Let's start. 1, 2, 3. These are rats. 1, 2. Next we are having missing numbers. We have already learned missing numbers on the school board also. So here the numbers are given, but there are blank spaces, like the number 1, then there is a blank space, number 3, then there is a blank space. Okay, so we have to write here number which comes after number 1 and before number 3. हमें यहाँ पर number लिखना है जो 1 के बाद आता है और 3 से पहले आता है. ऐसा कौन सा number है? Number 2. So we will write here number 2. What comes after number 3? Number 4. And what comes before number 7? Number 6. What comes after number 7 and before number 9? Number 8. And what comes after number 9? Number 10. Then next activity is count the pictures and write in numerals and give the number names. But we don't know number names. हमने अभी तक number names नहीं सीखे हैं, तो हम वो नहीं लिखेंगे. We have to left these space. हमें इसे खाली छोड़ना है और हम लिखेंगे number इस box में. This is a horse. There is only one horse, so we will write her number 1. Then these are piglets. So we will count them 1, 2, 3. These are snails. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are giraffes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We will write here number 8. Now open your maths copy. Okay, so this is your maths copy. You have to write CW on the right hand side corner. This is match the pair. There are pictures on the two side of your copy. This is first side and this is second. There is a picture in this side which is related to another picture. इस side पर जो भी pictures है वो इनमें से किसी picture से related है. So हमें क्या करना है? हमें pairs को match करना है. जैसे ये क्या है? Eye. Eye किससे related है? Specs से. तो हम eye को match करेंगे specs से. Then we are having kite. Kite is related with which picture? This is reel. So we will match kite with reel. Next we are having ball. You all know very well. Ball is related to bat. So they are pairs. Then we are having lock. Lock is related to key. So we will match lock with key. Next, we are having dodging numbers. Again, we have to write classwork on the right hand side corner. Then dodging numbers. आप सबको पता है हमने 10 तक नंबर पढ़ लिए हैं, तो अब मैं आपको नंबर बोलूँगी एंड आपको लिखना है, रिकॉग्नाइज करके अपनी कॉपी में लिखना है. नाउ यू हैव टू राइट नंबर 3. आप सब अपनी कॉपी में लिखे नंबर 3. हैव यू रिटन हाउ वी विल राइट नंबर 3? दिस इज नंबर 3. देन यू हैव टू राइट नंबर 6. राइट नंबर 6 इन योर कॉपी. We will write number 6 in this way. Next, you have to write number 1. Write number 1 in your copy. How we will write number 1? One standing line. Next, you have to write number 2. Write number 2 in your copy. Written, we will write number 2 in this way. Next, we are having number 8. Write number 8 in your copy. 8 is made up of 2 circles. Next, you have to write number 4. Write number 4 in your copy. Like this. Next, you have to write number 7. Write number 7 in this way. Next, you have to write number 5. Write 5 in your copy. Have you written? You have to write 5 in this way. Next, write number 10. 1 0 10. And last, we will write number 9. How we will write number 9? Circle and standing line. Okay, children, practice this at your home. Thank you.